You must know that every Muslim is the brother of every other Muslim, and all Muslims are brothers one of another. Between Muslims there are no races and no tribes, nor must you take anything from your brother except what is given freely.